to get a restart and can join with you.
Okay. Oh, and this one, the first one was Desert Arabia. This one is Green Arabia, like, so nice. What do you think about the maps, Membrillo?
It's loading for me, so I am a bit delayed with you, so let's see.
Yeah. What do you think about the maps? I said in the stream I will try to use mostly red and blue player, blue being Jordan, because you know when Zach was casting that day and he didn't alt G, he was saying yellow, and Viper was playing with yellow color. You know what a mess was, because everybody said, what, yellow? What is yellow doing? He's doing nothing. How the caster can say yellow doing this?
because both players were yellow in one.
Yes, one with the name, one with the color. So I agreed we will use blue and red player. Like I said, blue being Jordan for me, and red being yellow, VNS yellow. So yes, what do you think about the map? I think blue having an okay map this time, good map. He lumbers now in a safe place, which is good.
And look at his goal and his other wood. Just with one little pancake, he's completely wall.
Yeah.
Oh, his map is perfect.
Well, you know my opinion.
Okay, perfect.
There's no such thing as perfect, but nevertheless, good map. For red, though, he has all the resources in front, except for that far away on a side stone, but all his gold are in front. And remember, red called the restart in the first, so he cannot ask for a restart. He gotta play this as it is.
Yes, and for sure Jordan won't restart it.
Ooh, ho ho. Well, Jordan just found lumber camp, yes, of red, I mean blue.
he went directly to him, oh my god.
Yeah, but he wasn't even touched one time. He was fast in microing his scout, so he's fine. I see three villagers for both players, so obviously this usually means going up fast feudal 21 or 22 pop-up. Even 20 in some of the cases.
Yes, and even more with yellow playing. We know how yellow play.
You mean red?
Oh yes, but I mean yellow. That's his name.
Yes, but well.
Okay, let's talk.
I'm also
with colors.
Yes, I'm also saying from time to time yellow, but I'm thinking, you know, not to be misunderstood. I'm saying red player. It's better to use colors.
Yes.
Oh, look at blue. He wants. Oh, he was a bit late. He tried to lame that villager. But never mind. Yeah, red brought it home safe. Red was delayed just a little bit with the second boar, but nothing much. Seems that both players researched the loom kinda, I mean, early in the game. Not until, I mean, you know, they were researching the loom just before going up feudal, but for this I see both has loom already. They were afraid maybe of something.
you see Jordan, what kind of book he's using. He got just palisade his stone and close to the town center just to see when yellow will go forward.
Some movement, yeah.
When red.
Exactly. And look at blue. I mean Jordan, blue, of course, going up with 21. Like I said, this is like almost a standard by now, 21 exactly. Or 22 pop-up.
And he spot already his forward, you see?
Yep. And look at red, whoa, 5 villagers forward, that's crazy already.
Like usually he does.
Yeah.
Just remind me, it's 7 minutes of delay from the channel, right?
Yep.
Okay, because I got the chat box. So
yes, like we are 6 minutes in the channel and 1 minute spec delay, so 7 minutes in total.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Let's see who's going to kill.
Jordan, yeah. Because he's faster.
Yeah, he was faster. Look at the barrack for a red player. Blue already palisaded one side of the map.
He's more or less
the lower left. Yeah.
Completely safe now, man.
And he's going for archery range. I'm curious what red will do, what he will go for.
Sending villagers, yes.
Yeah, the first tower coming up.
And
look at blue also sending the villagers to counter. He gotta be careful with the scout now. Oh,
he's so predictable, man.
He was forced to cancel the first tower, now attempting to build it again on that lumber camp, but this time seems to be a little bit farther.
Well, but he just don't care. He just want to make the first man to start to push a lot of towers.
But it's somehow, let's say, weird. You see that blue player making a counter tower there, and he also is moving his villagers from that lumber camp and building another lumber camp. Why do you even bother to build a tower when you're moving your villagers?
No, but maybe he just want to get safe that place. But
look at him! Look at him! Look at him! He's walling. So, and he just failed, man. He just failed to wall entirely.
Yes. Oh, it's dangerous now for Jordan. Let's see.
Yes, it is. But nevertheless, he's sending now more villagers to counter.
Now he got army.
Yeah, he will be forced now to go back, red player, and he didn't even finish that archery range.
Well, you know what I think, no? That is already easy.
But like I said, that was a bit weird for Jordan. You build that wall. If he decided to build that wall, why he build that tower, man?
But you, I think.
Because he already moved the lumberjacks, so I think it's a waste of stone there, really. If he went straight to build that wall, then bye-bye, yellow.
Yes, but the thing is that he just palisaded, because if you check the wall, well, he sent the beer now, but it was a wall of stone, fully.
Yes, but that's what I'm saying. He lost time making that tower, when instead he could send 2 villagers there, build build that wall and move the lumberjacks, but you don't lose so much stone with that tower. That what it does, nothing.
Yes, and he was all his stone. I know that Jordan is really well prepared. Look at his wood, look bigger, walling to get save the wood. You see,
yeah. I was taking a peek at Red Player. He already made a few towers.
Yes, to defend.
Yeah, to defend. Good wall, good palisade for blue. Good palisade just to avoid.
He's completely walled up.
Not completely, but safe.
Almost
safe. Yeah.
No, but he will completely wall soon.
Nah, I don't think. I think he will. That space in front, he will just use it for his army. Look, he's having a small hill there, so...
Man, look what a mistake Jordan is doing. Let's see if you see. Do you see, man?
No.
He did two blacksmiths, man.
Oh my god, yes! He built two blacksmiths.
It's a big mistake, man.
It is.
He's wasting a lot of resources, oh my god.
Well, not a lot, but anyway, 150.
Well, he could have made three archers,
or like 6-7 skirmishers or whatever,
or farms,
or two and a half farms, indeed.
What a mistake, really. I guess playing under pressure is hard.
Look at Red's base, man. So many towers already. Not so many, but already defending towers in all the key places.
And he need more. He need more towers.
Well, look at Red now building another tower to try and go inside Blue's base. Whoa. Ah, but look at Blue raiding the gold villagers of Red. Ay, ay, ay.
No, no, but yes, but Red is going... is raiding you too.
Yes, he's having three archery ranges. Whoa!
But look, Jordan now. Jordan is going to be without wood.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, and now Red Player, look. His second tower close to the goal. Oof. Jordan is in danger now.
He seems to be. I mean, and just when you said he's playing safe, you know, and he's okay.
Another mistake. He deleted the barrack, which is okay, but he deleted also the tower.
Yeah, I see it. What's happening?
Why he let the tower, man?
I don't know, really. This is a really weird game. It becomes a really weird game.
Well,
now that tower was really good defending him there, but like this, oh no, come on. He will lose. There's so many villagers.
He's losing already, yes.
Ay, 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 what is he doing?
Oh no, I think now it's really hard game for Jordan.
I think at this point Red Player has a good advantage.
I think we could say a big advantage.
And just remember in the start of the in the start of Feudal, when you saw Blue, right? Spot his forward, you said, I can say that Red is already GG.
No.
You see?
Okay, you see? Man, I just wake up. I cannot be
No. It's what I wanted to say is that,
yes,
you know, a small mistake or... Okay, not that small mistake, but one mistake can cost you the game, man. This is what I wanted to say.
Already we could say that he got more than one mistake. I think he already made a few mistakes.
Yeah, true. Let's see with Blue trying to raid more, but now with only skirmishers and archers, not much he can do versus those towers. Red is having and is adding more and more towers, so it's not easy for him. Lucky for Blue, he's having the resources in the safe area, you know.
Oh, but Jordan is keeping viewers, he's sending archers.
Oh yeah, I see. Good raid by Jordan, by Blue player. Well, it's so hard, man, to say Blue and Red when you know the players' names and you go by the names for so long. But this is crazy. Yeah, two three mistakes for Blue, and he's in danger. Already in danger.
Yes. Well, he already, they brought more or less the same population, but being under pressure is hard.
Yes, and the thing is that Blue tried to raid, you know, Red in his base, but like I said, only archers and skirmishers. There, you cannot do much versus towers, man.
Yes, Red is going little by little, getting more forward, getting in the Jordan base.
I'm looking at Red. He's having now some good resources to go up to castle.
Like Jordan, that Red is getting more and more population.
Yes, because he's having three archery ranges
and really close to his base,
while Blue, now he's building the third. But remember, for so long he was having two blacksmiths instead of one.
Another thing that I don't understand at all is why Jordan didn't pick a stone.
He want his villagers to work for a better and stronger economy for what he's using, I'm sure.
Okay.
He didn't want too many villagers used on stone, you know, to lose some time for Red player.
But you can see how works the towers, because
I know, but for Red player, because he went tower rush, it was obvious that he will use some villagers on stone. But Blue player wanted to play, you know, not a towering game, definitely.
But you look at Red base, between they both go in castle, and Red player will be faster.
Yeah.
Well, look at his goal. He made three towers. So
I see.
All his goal is safe, his wood, all is safe, all his base is safe. We cannot say about Blue.
Safe more or less. I mean, if you look at the lumberjacks, you know, in the downside, they can be raided behind that forest, so it's not completely, but anyway, he's safe. I mean, it's not easy to raid him with all those towers.
Yes, but look Blue, if Red go push, dangerous.
And look at the resources. I mean, Red is having really, really good resources. He's now in castle, and look at the resources. While Blue is okay, he's fine. But like you said, if Red decides to push, he will have an even harder game.
Oh, he's walling now. Yes, he need to wall a lot.
The first knights coming out for Red.
Honestly, the game now is in the hands of the Red player.
Oh, look at him! Red is making a siege workshop. He will add soon a few mangonels.
He need to push. When he get the knights there, I think it's impossible for Jordan now.
Well, you know what they say, it's never impossible, but anyway, very, very
hard.
Difficult, yeah, very difficult game for him at this point.
He's not adding Bangomer, he's going directly to Rams. Wow.
I think this is not good, really.
Well, he wants to kill maybe the buildings.
The buildings, so. Yeah, he's going for the buildings. Oh, but look at blue and red sending the knights.
Ah, it's good, man. It's good for red.
Yes, it is.
It's GG, man.
You said that already.
No,
but
I say again.
It was not. Oh,
did you see?
Yes. This was unexpected. This was unexpected.
Well,
but really, really, like you spotted the big mistake. I mean, starting with that blacksmith, that extra blacksmith. From there on, Jordan made another 2-3 mistakes with deleting the barrack and the defending tower. That was another big mistake.
Yes, and that blacksmith mistake made him always get less army.
Yeah. True. Well, what can I say? Well played,
yes,
both players, but
no, welcome back from Blue Player. He got spotted and he did the right choices after that.
He played perfectly until that first mistake with Blacksmith, and then the second big mistake with deleting the tower. Well, let's watch the achievements and then go back. We don't want to keep them waiting for us for too long. Military, Jordan was having more army, but better for yellow. He was adding 6-7 knights, as you can see. In economy, wood, gold, better for blue. Food and stone for red. Faster castle for red. And red was having 5 villagers more. Not much difference, but hey, he was keeping pressure on blue all the time.
No, actually, what I think about playing against forward, you need to play perfect. You make mistakes. When the guy is pushing with towers, it's really hard to recover.
It is.
It's really, really, really hard to recover.
Oh, let me change the score.
Well, we can talk now because it's easier, but maybe it's better to go stable and then two archeries, because with a stable you can
I'm really sure that Jordan, blue player, wanted to make a third archery range or a stable instead of that blacksmith.
Yes.
And I think if he's using the default hotkeys, he wanted to make an archery range, because when you push B and A, it's build archery range, and instead of A, he hit S with each way, which it is the blacksmith, the hotkey for blacksmith.
Oh, you see why I don't use hotkeys? I can get that mistake, man.
Yeah, well it was what cost the game for,
just because at this level, this mistake, well, if you have 3 archery range, you can make 33% more army.
Yeah, true.
Okay. So, now is home map from Jordan,
which
is unexpected, because I will say that second game will be the second map for yellow.
I was talking to Jordan just before they start, man, the game, and Jordan was saying he was not feeling, you know, too well, too confident today. I don't know why.
Well, maybe it's too early for him too.
For him now it's 9:30 a.m. man, it is early. But I think he wanted
early because you know that people got personal stuff, and I cannot come at time because I mean I got other things, so I just can't wake up. I was there, man. I'm going. Morita.
Well, I know, man, I know.
Thanks God you went here, because yesterday I didn't see you around, but I know Katsune the cheater always take care about the tournament. I'm more picking a nice game to watch.
Yeah.
Pervert.
Okay.
Last night, just making another joke and we go to the game, I was playing some game and I saw one guy. You know what was his nick?
No.
Pervert Invisible.
What?
His nick? What? Invisible? Yeah. Pervert.
Ah, Invisible Pervert, nice.
Yeah, so I wanted to phone you. Oh, what a map.
Yes, yeah, Soul. It's called Soul. It's from Light Random map packs. It's
well,
nice.
Do you think that Jordan picked this?
Yeah, it
this,
is his
this
home map.
To prevent a rush?
No, it's not to prevent a rush, but
well,
I think he want to surprise. He want to surprise red player with it.
Well, what do you think? Do you think that red will go on transport and try to go forward anyway?
It's difficult being a water map if you don't go up faster than your enemy. It is risky, you know, to prepare straight to go land so early in the game. Now I think first of all they will try to gain some advantage on water, or try to put pressure if they can.
I think I saw this map already with red player playing, and I think, I don't know against who.
I have never seen red player playing this map before, but
no?
Hey.
Oh, don't know, I remember this map to have seen before. Don't know who was playing.
We have seen it for sure. But not with yellow, as I remember. But it doesn't matter anyway. Really, really curious how they will play it, because in this map, water is important. Because having that forest between them, if they don't control the water, then it's more difficult to go on the other player's side. You know what I mean?
Oh yes.
But like you said, maybe one of them will try a very fast and early transport of villagers on the other side and make a surprise attack. But hey,
I see the first difference. Red only put 4 on wood, while blue put 5.
Yeah.
And well, according to the maps, well, the maps are fine, but I don't really like it. I don't really like too much the gold and stone for Jordan in that same spot. Are a bit stuck.
Yep. Especially the second stone.
But well, begin this map, if you don't get rushed, but the map I see is fine. It's fine. It's not that important like in other maps.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, it's... I mean, it looks like Red is having a better map with all the resources available, like you said, while Blue is having that second stone stuck in the wood. It's not that good, but being Vikings, I think they don't need that much stone.
I don't know why, for example, Jordan, Blue, Don't get that those deals. He got the deals really close to the town center.
Yes, and indeed.
He could take some good advantage.
And they are five. I mean,
no,
five deers.
You can see what is trying red already. He's trying to go sneak already.
Yep.
Okay, the cheater is coming again.
Well, yeah, like you said, I mean...
Well, and the other thing I will say before nothing happens, knowing the sky from red,
yeah.
I don't know why Jordan isn't wallet already.
I think he doesn't suspect that Yellow will a few villagers so early off their work. But hey, oh, look at
the scout is spotted.
His scout is trapped, not only spotted, he will lose the scout.
Yes. That's a stupid mistake, really.
Yeah, but let's see if now Blue will spot that forward villager. He's going now, but he can't see it.
He went.
Whoa.
A very good move. A lucky move.
Yep.
The red player.
Yep. He has one sneaked in villager.
So I guess that red player will do the Barack, the Obama at home.
Yeah, probably. Look at Blue already in feudal with three dogs,
well,
while Red is only with one. Building the second now. Only the second now. And
he will be spotted, I think. He's coming back with the scout now.
Yeah, but let's see. If Blue will spot Red. Yes, he can see it now. But he passed. He's going for the kill.
Nah, too slow play from
indeed
player
too
now.
Too slow, he will lose the villager.
Nice. You know what I think now. I won't tell that one.
Yeah, I know what you think. I mean, no more surprise, and Blue is better prepared for water fight, for galley fight. So I think this game Red will
really
have.
Why? I sometimes don't understand the players. If you are trying to do that, why just don't go directly to do that?
What do you mean? Why
I
don't
mean
you go directly to do that?
To make the barrack and make the archery.
Yeah. Well. Look at Red, now he also switched to three dogs, so he will try to counter the water fight of Blue player, because
yes,
if he tried if he tried even more crazy stuff in this map, not easy to do, man.
Well, anyway, we saw already that Red can play good in water.
Obviously.
So let's see.
He's not any player, so
yes,
be interesting.
But now Jordan Blue got more fishers, more economy, more.
Yeah,
life.
Look at the population: 43 for Blue, 38 for Red. He already killed one of fishing ships from Red. He'll try to kill one more.
Well, but
nice raid.
It's true that Red did okay. I mean, he did the meal, so he's well prepared to if he loves the fishers.
Yes, he is. He was expecting this.
Yes.
Micromania. Let's check the military now. Blue with 7 galleys, while Red is having 12. God.
Now, another mistake from Jordan, it was that he went to make too much fishers, man, and forget about the army.
Yeah, so it seems. Yeah,
but he's getting better microbes.
This is, I mean,
so far. Oh, red player got the fletching.
Ho ho. Yeah, he's got fletching, but also blue has fletching.
Yes, blue too now.
And look at blue sending some villagers on deers, but if he did, like you said early, lure the deers which were not far from his town center, he would have been much, much faster now. Still some difference. Look at the population, 54.
At the moment, red. For me, the biggest difference is that blue will get castor. Because of the fishes.
61. Yeah. I think that's why he went for so many fishing ships, just to be able to go up faster than red, or at least try
red,
to.
Red is getting market already, really early.
Yeah. Will he try another push? Because I saw red now destroying one tile of palisade from blue, so he can go in, but he doesn't, he's not sending any forwards so far. But look at blue already going up, while red still needs, yeah.
It will go in a sec.
It will be like 10 seconds difference. It's enough to research, you know, the war galleys and the super fletching, the bot upgrade.
Yes, he's up now.
Yeah. He's already up, 62 population for red, and having military 20 galleys. While blue is having 68 with 6 more population and 20 galleys as well, and he added a 4th dock, no, 5th, whoa, he's having 5 docks, blue.
Do you know what I will make if I were a red player? I would try something crazy, because I think he really lost the water. I will go on a stock, for example, and pick to make a castle and try to do something crazy
with this with this map. Easy wallable, man. Building a castle and doing what? I don't think it's an option. Water, like I said, is very important.
Yes,
that crossing between the forest and the water can be attacked, so whoever wins the water can put some war galleys there and block the enemy for crossing. I mean, it's not impossible, but not easy either.
You see, like if they make an outpost in his wood, they can see each other already, I think.
And with
the bot, you know, if you put a tower there, you will fuck that wood.
Okay, now red also in castle, but probably blue will have the war galleys. Look, just having, and with the super fletching. Yeah.
Oh, but red is doing something interesting. He's doing university, while red is doing town centers. So let's see, because yes. With university upgrade can be interesting.
Yes, it can. But still, it's 5 docks versus 5 docks. Red not having the wood. Now he's having the wood to research ballistics, and there he is going for ballistics.
Yes, but he needs the super fletching. He's missing that.
Yes, he needs the bottom.
Well, ballistic can be really important.
Let's see. Red now is having
Jordan. Blue Jordan is making the university.
You see, red is having 36 war galleys, while blue is having 37. but wow. with Botkin, and now no, Blue is making another dog. He's having 3 town centers already.
Oh man, important war, because he got already the ballistic.
Yeah, I know.
Before Blue is getting.
Yeah, he's also getting the ballistics, so he'll be fine, man. He'll be fine.
Yes.
And I don't think it's a good idea for Red to stay too long in Blue's base, because Blue can add a faster galleys into the fight. Okay, I agree, he lost 2 villagers, but look at Red. Red lost 4 or 5 war galleys, man, already.
Yes, but what more Blue can do?
Interesting. Jordan with 3 town centers, 107 population. Let's see the military. 44 war galleys, while Red is having only 40 with 86 population now. Don't fight Red, you will lose. Blue is having more units. He's going back, but he lost more already. Well, lucky for him, he didn't lose everything. I mean, he was not stubborn to stay and fight till he lost everything.
Lucaire is not making any economy.
Blue?
Yes, he's just making 1 town center and
Blue is having 3 town centers, man.
For me, Blue is yellow player.
No, for me, Blue is Jordan. I already said I have Blue as Jordan and Red as yellow. So okay. Yeah, it's a difference.
I make RG now. Okay. And now I got the same colors.
Okay. Come on, Blue, why you go back? Now, Blue was the one to lose more galleys there.
Oh, yeah. Blue also getting the relics. All relics.
Look now, Blue having almost 30 more population. No, over 30 more.
Yes.
And looking at the resources, he is preparing to go Imperial. Oh, don't let your galleys one by one, Blue. Not like this, man, not like this. Okay, another big fight. But Blue is going back, losing even more. Oh, come on. Just when you think he's doing some push, he's going back like this. Now this just give Red the chance to come back a bit in the game. I'm watching now, I'm looking at the military. 45 galleys for Blue and 48 for Red. Yeah, he's having more because he was killing one by one more galleys from Blue. But now again, why do you fight at enemy's base?
He really didn't get any other chance to do something. I think there should try to send some galleys for the other side and try to confuse a bit the Jordan. Try to get some pictures. Just 2 or 3, they just moving in the same spot.
Oh, look at that, man. Blue scout is in Red's base, so he can see that he can go inside Red's base. Interesting.
Yes, Red. Don't see it. He does it.
Yep. Interesting. It looks like Red will win this fight. Or not. Blue having one monk. Now he's using it to convert. This is good. No, don't fight, Red. Don't fight. I mean, he was doing great.
But obviously, he's getting more and more. You need to goodbye, man.
Exactly. I mean, it was what I was saying. If you stay for too long in enemy's base, this one can make more units faster.
Look at Jordan. He's doing a castle in his wood, so he will kill all villagers for Red. He needs to move now.
He's also on the way to Imperial, while Red is
way far.
Yeah, kind of far away.
He's doing the third toxic now. This game is more or less over since long ago.
Well, I wouldn't be too surprised if Red will call it GG once Blue will be in Imperial. But let's wait and see.
Let's see because Red is a player don't give up so fast.
I was saying in the start of the stream that these are the last matches, so every game, every point matters, man. Jordan, to be sure to win the tournament, he needed 5-0, man.
Yes, and he lost one game.
He lost one
already.
Yeah, but don't forget that Viper is also having a difficult match versus Doubt, so...
Versus the sad panda, man.
Yeah, the sad panda. Okay, Blue, soon enough, will have them Galleons with Bracer. Oh, no chance now for...
Goodbye, man.
For
goodbye.
Red. Go back. Go back.
And the thing is that he got a lot of population and regret that, but he don't go back. Now Blue is getting trebuchets on the red base, it's over. He's called it, yes.
Yeah, like I said, I wouldn't be too... Well, Red tried to fight for some more time, but he was aware that it's just too difficult to come back from this point with Blue controlling the water. And he was far from going up Imperial. Nah.
You can check the achievements.
I will now.
See that.
I will
that
now.
Economy difference is just.
I will now.
It's just.
Military. 59, 50 economy. Whoa, stronger,
economy,
especially
when,
the food, man. Yes.
When you see the economy, there is no more comments to do.
Yep. Clearly better play for Blue, for Jordan. This
so
one.
At this point I'm going to the tournament. How is the classification? Let's remind to people, you know it?
No, I don't know it.
I mean, if you...
The status, you know, for this, I don't know it.
I mean, Jordan is the first or is Viper?
I think Jordan is the first, but to be sure... he needed 5-0 because if, I repeat, if Viper wins 4-0, then Viper wins the tournament, man.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me change the score now, just to be sure. It's 1-1 now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, fixed. And let's see now the home map of Yellow. The one that... Jordan was not necessarily afraid, but he was thinking that he might have a hard one to play because, you know, yellow, red player is unpredictable and you can't never know what he's going to choose. So,
well, look how important can be the lost that he got. Jordan and Viper before I start the games are empty, are drawn at 16 points both. 16 points both. So if Jordan win 5-0 to yellow, he got a lot of chances to win the tournament. Or at least, or at least, or at least,
you are listening to Royalty.
The same points if Viper win 5-0. But well, Viper need to win now. Well, let's see how this match is finished.
Yep.
It's, if it's 4-1, Viper need 5-0, what is hard, because it's playing against Doubt, and Doubt is playing better than the first games.
Yeah, yeah, true.
Yes, I'm, because that Doubt goes with Jordan, but after that, he won all 3-2, 3-2 in 2Ks, but 5-0 to Loxa, so Doubt is playing better, of course.
It was what I was saying, you know? I mean, it's hard to believe that Viper will win 5-0, but you can never know, man, you can never know.
Yes, but Doubt is fighting to get the third in the tournament, which is a good position.
Yeah, of course.
And money, We want the money, right?
So especially.
Yes, we want the chicks and the money, so don't forget it.
Don't stop me, man, with the chicks.
Oh well, man, it's Sunday morning, but I'm just better than 30 minutes ago, so we can go for the important things.
Yes, okay. Long live the chicks, right?
Yes, Casunito.
And only the third, I'm really curious what map it will be.
Well, yes, let's go to the maps, because you know we are really pervert.
Yeah. Ontario, whoa. What do you think about this? Hunt's War and Ontario map. Ah, I know this one. It's interesting.
But, nice map, man.
But I'm really sure that Red will try to tower again.
Yes, I remember this map. With do you remember we did it? We streamed it with Pedro versus versus a Sniper. You remember?
Yeah. What do you think about the maps? I think Blue is having a really good map with most of the resources in the back, so good map.
Well, but he got already in the first map and he lost.
Yeah, but I was saying about the maps, not I'm not saying now that you, if you have a good map, it's 100% win. It's about the map. He's having a good map now.
Well, this map is more or less easy winnable if you go faster to do it. But if not, you got a lot of spots to walk.
But what that I don't like is the boars for Blue. Look at the boars.
No, he need to make the loop.
Yep. And even even so, if Red finishes to find his, you know, resources fast and go to find Blue, he can lame one of the boars, man.
Oh yes, well I'm looking at the chat and some comments really surprised me. I know we got some delay, but I can see in chat like some people tell that Jordan is noob. How can you tell that Jordan is noob, man?
Jordan is noob.
Noob, yes, there some on. People say that. So I guess I must be kidding.
Yeah, of course. You know, but They are pleasant players.
Oh
man.
My god. You look at the lane, man. He's still stolen the boar.
Who?
Jordan is still stolen the boar.
Oh yeah.
Will stole.
I see it. Now I see it. And I was afraid that Red might do this, but look at Blue. Blue the first lane. Come on, man.
Yeah. Well, interesting.
Yes, very, very interesting.
Now. And if this is more pressure to him, because if he loses this game...
Yeah. Yeah, but he still has to take his boars behind that forest.
No, but that he will be fine, because look at the red player, he's getting the trying to get the deers already.
The deers, yeah, but you know, man, any extra is welcome, so.
Oh, he will get the scout now.
Oh my god. But look at Red, man, he didn't even go to search for Blue.
Well, I wouldn't either. I need the deers.
Yeah.
He need the deers.
True.
I need all the things, you know what? Not deers. Come on. What happened to the deers? Are they with or what?
The second boar coming in for Blue. I'm really curious if he's going for the third one, and he is, man. Now he's sending a villager to take the third boar. Whoa. And he's sending the scout. I think he's sending the scout to try and
prevent out some probably lane.
To kill the villager, yeah. No. I think he wants to. Oh no. Like you said, he was preventing to.
He's preventing because he got the loom, so he's fine.
Yeah, he will be fine. Oh, he has the loom.
Yeah, Yellow will be fine too. He already got two deers of his stone center.
You mean Red? Oh. Yeah, he'll be fine.
Red, because he will be up on time, I guess.
Yeah, the third deer coming to his town center.
With the third, it's like. He got the boars, so it's fine.
Nah, I mean one boar, it's 340, man. And yes, one deer, it's 140.
Yes, but I say with three deers.
Ah, it's one boar, yeah, you're right.
Yes, it's like
it's
one
better than one boar, true.
Yes. You see, and he's up earlier than Jordan.
Indeed. With 25, but Blue is 27 and up.
But he don't care, I think he will go forward already.
Let's see.
Well, honestly, I want he go forward.
Yeah, but look at
yes,
the wood.
Yes, he's going. He's going.
But look
he's
at
going.
The wood, man. He's not having a good wood. And he's
yes,
not
I
having...
am. I am on his point of view, yes.
And he's not
this
having...
Oh, good. This can be good, man, because he will be faster in Fogel.
Oh, look at that, man. He's sending... How many? Four...
Eight
villagers forward, that's crazy.
But be sure that when he does it, he did already. It's my hand.
Oh, but look at Blue already palisading.
No, but he will be inside.
Who?
Red, because he will do tower really fast for that. He sent eight villagers.
Nah, he won't be inside.
Well, let's see.
Blue can build, you know, one tower to prevent him advancing. It's what I
no,
think.
No, but he got the hill.
Yes, he does.
He will be inside soon. Not too much, and he will push like he usually does. So.
Nah, I don't
let's
think.
See.
I don't think. Look now at Blue, he's making straight walls, not palisades.
Tower.
And like I said, a defensive tower, so...
Yes, but look, another important thing. Where is the scout for Blue? Nowhere, right?
He's searching the map.
Ah,
You see, he's already making a few palisades, and he spotted Red.
But he has Nicky already a dock, so he will get the fish and can do a transport.
Yeah, he will try that, I think.
Move that, man. Move the beavers.
Yes, he does. Ooh, one villager lost.
Ah, look at Yellow. Ooh, all right, oh my god. You went back with the scout just in the moment that you were going to see the sneaky dog from Jordan.
Oh yeah, and Jordan, I mean Blue player, also having a dog there.
Yes.
Nah, Blue now learned his lesson, I think, from the first game.
he should do this. Of course, we don't like the wars, but it's the correct way to stop it.
Yeah. Oh, and yeah, Red didn't find. But look what Red is doing, man. He's walling inside Blue. You see?
Yes, I see it. But this kind of canoes, he can go outside with the water. He need to walk all the water too.
You know, but the bad, I mean, not necessarily a bad thing in the terms of economy. Red is using 7 villagers, right, to build that wall, so his economy is not that good.
You think he care about the economy?
No, but I was saying,
yes,
if,
I know.
If the game goes long term, then, you know, economy will become more and more important, man.
Yes. And he will lose the fish now.
Yeah, exactly. Look at Blue sending galleys. Yeah.
I don't really know what is he doing now.
And I think that Blue now can see that Red is trying to wall him in.
Of course he can.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Red will lose all his. Oh, look at that fight! Ah, he will lose that villager. Blue will lose that villager. The scout versus villager.
Yes, but that is nothing. Look at the economy, man. Red got nothing, man. I cannot understand why he don't defend his fish, man. He's playing so weak this
he
day.
He was surprised. He didn't expect that Blue was sending outside villager and making that dock, man. He was sure that Blue is inside.
So what happened then? If you go forward and you get surprised and all you have nothing more to do?
Yeah, true.
It's too sad for me. At this level, I mean. What Red can do now?
Go up, castle fast as possible. But look at look at Blue already going up, and probably he will build first a strong economy.
No, he's not. He's going transport already.
Look at Red making the market. He will buy the food to go up, probably.
Yes, but you see Jordan going with a transport.
Yes, he does. Oh, but Red will see it. Red saw that, so
he saw, right?
Yeah,
he spotted.
Yeah.
Well, he's just trying to get some fishes, right? Yes.
And look, he's making archery range. Red, because he's expecting and going with the scout to find the villagers, Blue's villagers.
Okay, but at least Red will try to be
ready. But look what Blue is going stables, knights.
Yes, now it's really, really hard. Oh, but he's trying to get the bills, the beavers.
Nah.
Well, at least he got some delay for one of the stable, so he get time.
Yeah, it's exactly what he tried to do.
Well, look at his stone. His only chance maybe is to make a castle defense. Well done, though, Tiki.
Yes, it was almost impossible, man, to...
It's impossible, yes.
Well, almost, I said almost impossible, not impossible, because I'm looking at the resources for red player, and he could go to Castle Age, but it was difficult to defend.
When you take that treatment, you will see there was nothing to do.
And his map, I mean, Blue's map was open because he wanted, you know, to push Blue with those towers. It was too late for him to try and close the base, you know, to wall the base. Well, like you said, somehow, you know, a disappointing game from Blue this time.
Well, honestly, for me, the second game and this game are more or less the same. Disappointed because it was previous game was over really quick too. They continued playing, but it was a clear advantage to Jordan. The best game for now was the first because it was on action and well, but the second and the third